paramedics, law enforcement officers, and armed response officers from Marshall Security responded to an armed robbery in progress at a shopping center in Umhlanga.
Security guard who tried to stop the suspects from exiting the shopping center sustained a gunshot wound to the abdomen. The incident started when the suspects had gained access to the jewelry store, ransacking the shelves and assaulting the staff members at gunpoint. They made off in an undisclosed direction, and the SAPS is currently searching for the suspects. A case of armed robbery and attempted murder is being investigated.